off. It's Shank Hanover out for the lead. There goes Royal Flair. Down along the inside, McLeo Love is there. And joined on the far outside, at a star. Into that first turn, they twist, and it's Royal Flair. Now to take command by two lengths with Shank Hanover. In second, that's Eddie Star. Three lengths back in third, McLeo Love. Tucked in along the rail, fourth, followed on the outside by Willis in fifth. Then comes Ohio Knight, followed by 18 Weathered Nansworthy Prince. Your leader to the quarter, Royal Flair. Shank Hanover on the move again. They're by the quarter, 28-4. And Royal Flair shows the way a length and a half. Shank Hanover in second now by two lengths. That's Eddie Star in third and to the outside. There goes Willis ranging up on the outside. Fourth now third into the stretch. They're moving for that half. It's Royal Flair. Here comes Shank Hanover again. It's these two to the half with Jimmy Curran and Royal Flair on the inside, Shank Hanover on the outside, followed by Eddie Star, and there goes Ohio Knight charging three wide. 59 seconds flat for that half into that clubhouse turn, and it's Royal Flair with the lead a length and a quarter. Shank Hanover under urging on the outside, followed on the inside. That's Eddie Star back to third. It's Ohio Knight moving up with cover and fourth, followed on the inside. McLeo Love and 18 Wither out of the turn. Now they curve into the back stretch, heading for that final quarter. And Royal Flair maintains the lead a length and a half now by two. But there goes Ohio Knight. Three wide under the whip, now charging third, now second. And there goes 18 Wither, moving right with him on the far outside. Around the far turn they go. Jimmy Curran goes to the whip. It's Royal Flair by three. On the inside, it's Eddie Star, followed three wide by 18 Wither. Ohio Knight is there. Here they come, and down the stretch they go. It's Royal Flair with the lead. On the outside, it's Eddie Star, Royal Flair, and Eddie Star, Royal Flair, and Eddie Star. It is Eddie Star getting up.